Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Advance Wars Reboot Camp. Last time, went through two annoying missions and thankfully, we're close to home stretch. I believe we only have 5 missions, unless it changed something. So, let's go. Sami in Battle Mystery. Okay. I mean, sorry.
Understood. Good luck.
Okay, we've got to make sure that infantry is protected. Okay. Can we just move over there? Plop you in. Plop you in. Put you here. Put you here. And move over here. Okay. And turn. Oh, right, that's a rocket. That's on me. I forgot. That's a rock. Yes, I know. I know. You know what? Do this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Just put you there, maybe here, and just maybe here. That should be enough. Yeah, we just need one. Last away. We'll just let Drake.
Anchors away.
Yeah, get your blows. Yeah, because they're actively... They're actively hunting them, so... we'll leave them there, just in case. Okay, that's fine. Just blast them away. And now they can't find us. Which is A, hilarious, and B, just embarrassing. We can even go probably a bit further. And oh, now they found us. And we head away again. Victory. There we go. Quick, easy.
That's the reason for all this.
Not a great rank, but hey. The mission is effectively a joke. Well, we'll be able to buy drink. And next mission is going to be the last mission for this episode. Updates trying to pop up.
Hey,
hail the prince of the skies. Andy times two. I'm excited for this. Try to remember who was. I think Andy's actually the best. But it's also kind of funny. Just Andy versus Andy. Andy times two. It's... And... Yeah. Get a partner up with Eagle. Eagle will usually take down these air units, but not always. Okay, so the battleship should be fine here. I need to dive. And the medium tank isn't going to be too useful, but it's going to be used as a diversion. I should have put them in. Oh well. We'll have to wait until a bit of the battle's gone before we can do anything. Oh, nice! He actually took out the one threat. He's not even using hyper repair. The good news, I believe, oh dear. You have to be quite careful. Okay, throw into there. Now we gotta see herself.
Ready for attack.
Just how useful Lightning Drive can be, even with so little units. The problem comes in the fact that Eagle really needs air units.
Activating mimicry. I can fix anything. Hyper repair.
Oh, that's actually kind of cool. Like, it's so creepy. Blasting that artillery away. Okay. End of turn. Okay. The Air Force is down. The bombers are going to be taken out. really creepy. I don't like the white eyes. I'll bring you close. Wait. Okay, I can get over there. Bringing up the rear? But why aren't you bombing it? Oh, that actually gave him a new theme. Oh, that's kind of clever. Okay. End turn. You need to start bombing those medium tanks, Eagle. No, actually, reset turn. So realize what I can do. If Eagle is smart, at least. Okay, I should be fine placing that there. Yeah, no, I have to do this. Place it there. To the mech. Oh, nice. Oh, god dang it.
Must defeat. Hyper repair.
Stream. And I'm getting close. Okay. All right, it did.
I'm on. Hyper repair.
So So, Andy. Andy, I don't know why I'm going Andy. Ugh. It really is. Checkmate. The question is, how long are you going to take your turn? That's fine. I really don't know why. I don't know why you decided to attack the lander. Bingo.
No way I'm losing to a fake me.
Perfect. S rank. Do we? But this is a short episode.
Grit.
Howdy there.
We'll be fighting in Enigma against a mysterious leader. See you then, and this will be its own episode. The next three missions will be their own episode. I'm excited for this. See you guys then. Xeno Inazuma, signing out.